Oh, Darren, I couldn't be happier for you, and I'm sure she's an angel. I just stopped by to ask the two of you to drop over tonight if you hadn't any other plans. A few of the gang are coming over for potluck, and, well, I realize it's rather short notice. Nothing fancy, very relaxed, sitting on the floor kind of thing.
Boy, some fancy-looking place. Darling, you sure I'm dressed all right?
Darling, of course you are. Sheila said it was potluck, very relaxed, sitting on the floor kind of stuff.
Darren, darling. Is this your little bride? How do you do? Dear, you look sweet. I can tell you're the type who always dresses so sensibly. You know, the capable type. Oh, Darren, I bet she's good at typing, cooking, taking care of the household accounts, and playing golf. You know, all those things poor little me can't do at all. Pity. Won't you come in and meet my friends? Folks, I'd like you to meet Darren's little bride.
Are you all right?
Oh, yes, yes, fine, thank you.
Now, don't worry about Samantha, Darren. We're all going to help her.
Everybody? I said that since Samantha is a stranger here, that we're all going to help her and make her feel at home.
Now, first, dear, we've got to get you a good dressmaker.
Oh, but I don't need
it. And then we'll introduce you to Pierre. He does wonders with hard-to-manage hair.
Haven't we met somewhere before?
No, no, I don't think.
Newport?
No.
The Riviera?
No.
Sheila always looks so beautiful. Never a hair out of place. A wonderful girl. Nothing she can't do. You know, she owns her own plane.
Oh?
Do you fly?
Oh, yes.
Samantha.
I beg your pardon?
Dr. Hafter, do you know him?
No.
The plastic surgeon. Does beautiful nose work.
No, I don't know him.
Funny, I could have sworn you...
I won't do it.
Oh, Darren, do you remember that delightful time we had with the Contessa at Maxine's?
I won't.
Well, anyway, last I heard, they were involved in the most delicious scandal.
Maybe I will.
Oh, and the tennis matches start in East Hampton this Saturday. I thought we could get the same group we had last year. My house is open, and, you know, we could... of it. Wouldn't that be divine?
Wait, you see, the sports guy I had sent over from Europe. It's simply gorgeous.
Reminds me of the one we looked at in California. Oh, by the way, Gregor is in town, so don't plan to be home early for dinner Wednesday night. He's having in a few close friends to show his new paintings, and you must come. Show me what to buy. I'll pick you up at the office at 6.